Hi CMA candidates, how is everyone's studying going? In my video, Study Sacrifices, I discuss that important step of creating a weekly study plan. This is so you know exactly how many topics or study units you should complete each week. Go ahead and click the video here if you need a refresher on the topic. We did have a viewer write in and ask, what should candidates do in the final week? This is a great question. Candidates need to carve out about 5 to 7 days of intense review just prior to their exam. This helps prevent the stress of cramming the final day or two just before their exam date. And during this time, you want to focus on your weak areas. And weak areas can include topics that you need to focus on, or maybe types of questions that you need to practice answering, and even working on your exam skills, like time budgeting. In the final week just prior to my exam, I took quizzes that covered multiple topics to give me more of that exam-like feel. I also reviewed my note cards that I had created for myself throughout the review, and I made sure I had everything together for exam day. This included my exam confirmation, reviewing directions to the testing center, and also my calculator, making sure that I had that ready for me. In the final week, just before your exam, take this time to focus on your weak areas and ensure that you're in control and confident going into exam day. Let me know how your studies are going by posting in the comments below. Maybe you'll inspire a later video in the series. And if you haven't already, subscribe now to the Gleim Accounting YouTube channel and tune in to the next installment in the series. In the next Pass the CMA video, I'll discuss the exam rehearsal. This is an important element in doing your final review that week just before your exam. Stay tuned.